Steam is banning games from their marketplace for a controversial reason. According to a developer, they tried to submit their game, but Steam had other plans. They noted that they wouldn't allow this game because it used AI-generated assets. Steam stated that they would only allow games like this on the platform if they could prove that the AI used copyright-free material.